This is a big test for Kid Owhadi.
But the kid can move, and he's going.
Wow.
Oh, a seamless transition. He's in his own lane. He knows what he's capable of doing.
Now the double dipper. Owhadi's 6'2", taller than most of the other competitors.
Perfect. Oh, his knee's buckling, but he's not slowing down.
Oh, my.
Look at this. He's not looking to beat Flash Lindstrom. He's looking to annihilate it.
Not even taking it away. He doesn't get tired. He's a teenager.
Well, this is what I love about the kid. Don't change your game up. Do what you do, and that is move and move fast.
And you know the crazy thing about Kid Owhadi? He's not even done growing. He's still getting stronger.
Oh, my.
He's just having fun.
Still under a minute to this point. He's being aggressive. He's used that 6'2 frame. And he's actually looking to post a faster time than he did in the regular season. And just destroys the Razor Beams. Jake Murray had the fastest finish in the regular season at 1 minute 36 seconds. The kid's got a chance to beat that, but the cargo net can't eat up a lot of time.
Oh, nearly a disaster right there, but he made it.